everything that I do on my farm and my life is truly, it's based on relationships. And what I've had to do is just decide who's important in my life, and how do I effectively spend my time with those people? Because in the end, when business goes away, when transactions go away, when deals fall apart, what do we have left at the end of the day? And that answer is relationships.